Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Souls. I'm thinking about going on to that next area. High wall wolf lick. Leather shield and orthodox runes. Small shield with leather. Yep. Poison arrows. Ooh. Will I be able to use bows? Or, well, like crossbows? I like those a bit more, I think. Simply due to their ability to be preloaded before rushing in battle. Here's the door. Wall blocker. Oh my god. I mean, I should have expected it, but still. It always gets me, yeah. Well, this seems to be fun. Another bonfire. That's the best. Well, that's one soul thing. That's one secret area that didn't have anything. This is where I'm supposed to go. I'm the scoutwood. Okay, that's a dog. No. Oh. This is the same area again. Well. Are you? These are demons. Oh, I did not see. Why did that genuinely surprise me? God. Oh, you think I snuck in the back? Here's a worthy opponent. Might as well use this thing. Plus an extra 30 souls. I kinda like the way this weapon works. At least for these weak. Oh dear. Well then, that worked. Maybe I'll just use this for a while. Oh, I didn't even notice there's a freaking dragon here. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's enough. I only see a few undead things.
That worked.
You can't get me. What are you gonna do about it, bud? Wait, I do kind of fear that guy's axe. Not gonna lie. Deserted soul.
Better switch equipment.
Two blasts left.
that?
Oh, jeez.
I tells ya. That less health. I feel like that's less health. Oh my soul. These guys weren't able to be woken up. soul head, therefore try. I don't get it. Binoculars in the game, but okay. Come on, give me the help I want. Give me what I want. Give me what I need. I should be using this more often, but I still don't know how to use it. I'm going back to the lady to see if she can do it. Also, I feel like I've got less health. In the other games when you took damage. Yep, you slowly become undead as you take more damage and so you have less health. At least it's the durability of my own game. Firelink Shrine. Heavy Soul Arrow. Ooh. Sorcery. Intelligence. Okay. Okay. What do you
think? Well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health.
I forgot. I already checked you out, and you don't sell items.
Ah, well met, Ashen One.
Well met.
How may I be of service?
Purchase. Tools. I don't need tools. Instruments. Repair. Poison. Marking death. Blah, blah. Ooh, magic. Ferengar. Okay. All items. Talisman, short sword, dagger. I want something to shoot people. Oh well.
Ashen One, be sure to...
You know what? I'm gonna see if I can't... Oh, no, I need materials to improve weapons, though. Gosh dang, I don't know what to do.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Level up, very I suppose. Well.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Well, I guess I have to. Slightly more item recovery. No, I can go with. Mm. Well, I suppose strength just for basic attack damage. Yep.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh, I forgot. How many, these souls. How much did you give me? A smidgen. Okay, 200. Probably shouldn't have wasted that, but whatever. Spells? Do I even have spells? No? Okay. So if I go back and go back to the bed, just play the sword. Yeah, that wasn't very effective. So little red bars are neat mine. Hell. That thing. But other than that, firebomb. There isn't too many enemies down there. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. Praying to dead dragons. Are you just a normal knight? What are you doing? Good sir? Screw it. Ooh, a new shield. I don't use my shield very often, but sure, I'll take it. I've already been here a couple times. Quite often. Well then. I suppose as I get better. gems. What the heck am I even gonna do with gems, eh? I don't know. It's a big word out here. Right here, now we got to go, 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 go. God. You, sir, are a strong knight. Ugh, boy. I may have to restart the adventure. Actually, it has some lost durability. Not much, but it certainly is there. What the heck was that? My mind. These guys are fine. I'm gonna use magic on that guy or something. Thank you. Although, admittedly, I could maybe run past him. I'm not quite sure how that would work out. Well, you get an essence blast too? No fair. Crossbow. Black Knight. Prepare to be destroyed.
Okay. Run. Oh, it's a new boss. Pretty terrific timing, I guess. Hype tonight. Yes, I know what that is. Who doesn't know what that is? Illusion. Raise the heaven. Illusion. kind of loot.
Like, the kind where I can jump up here? Guess not. Is this just here to give me a break or something? I don't know. Oh, I just thought of something. If I... every time I go down there, I'm going to fight that guy. Ow! Black Knight. Down there. Interesting. They give you a nice knife feel, you know? You know, right? Good knife. Oh, this is that. Yep, I was here earlier. Because it's so bad at fighting. Part of me just wants to try to see what's past that guy.
be a good arena, but
other than I don't know, this is a Dark Knight over there. There's no really a no enemy here. I know this game won't let me get away with using that as like that thing. I just don't know what to do with it. Maybe when he... Might as well. Go home. Yes, I can finally make it go back. Oh my god. Well, I don't know what to do about Brad. Well, the magic on my sword. So, I mean, I know I can do some magic.
It is good to see
what. Oh. I guess the main horse. Got a crossbow. I've got a shield. Well, I guess I need 2 Titanite shards, but what do I use those gems for?
Prithee, be careful.
Ah, well met, Ashen One.
Okay. Sell. Here to scenery. Yeah, that's direct souls. Damn it. Ember, strength. Oh, to create a raw weapon? Ooh. What can I buy from you? Nothing strange or nothing spectacular.
Option one.
Hey, I didn't see an option to make it.
What?
Reinforce. Repair equipment. Infuse weapon. Yeah.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Could this be a friend? I didn't know you could make weapons. So many new things I'm learning. So much knowledge. Where is she? Okay.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Welcome home, Ashen One.
Level very well. Up.
Then touch the darkness within me.
Okay, darkness.
Take nourishment from these sovereign.
Yeah. Wait.
retreating to the mountains beyond the reach of the
okay.
Let them assume a new
master. Endurance and vitality.
Casting yourself
upon the moon. Spend all most of my souls to do that.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Well?
Ah, another one. Will you not?
Guess we can and it have it weird, don't you think?
Well, you're not too useful. But seriously, there's no, What's this? You don't deserve this. Does that mean you don't die? Oh, can you come here? You know what, guys? I'm just looking at the timer here, and I think it's about time that I end this episode. If you like this episode, give it a like. I mean, if you like this video, give it a like. And consider subscribing to Black Cat Gaming. Bye. Well, bye now.